You guys might not be aware, but swimming is actually a really expensive sport to be involved in.
Along with training costs and competing costs, it can be very expensive.
With that in mind, it's always been really important for us to get as much support from local businesses around.
It's a great opportunity for local businesses to be involved with sport at such a young age. With the 2014 Commonwealth Games coming up, there's going to be plenty of rising stars on the way.